of locks I started 1 year ago, and she has a mixed texture hair. So we're gonna get to see the growth of her locks and how they have grown and flourished. Putting on her scalp that's making it so shiny and sparkly. Well, that is the hair growth oil that I have for sale. So if you're interested in purchasing a bottle, please inbox me. I also ship to most countries. So some tips on helping you on your lock journey to help your hair grow and get thick. If you have a mixed texture hair, you can use either avocado oil and water mixed together and spray it on your hair at least 3 times a week. You can also use the Hair Help hair growth oil to help speed the process of the growing of your locks. I recommend that you use the growth oil daily to see results faster. The more you use it, the quicker you'll see the results. Now, once you get the thickness that you want, you can stop using it or slow down on using it, because as you can see, your locks will get thicker and thicker. It will get as thick as you allow it to. So these are the results of me doing her hair for 1 whole year and her using the avocado oil mix and water and a hair growth oil to help speed the process. What coming to charity the locks does for your hair. You have been slayed.